very large hickory burl slab from which I'm going to be making three bowls combined with epoxy resin. That's the first of the three bowls, the large piece. The next two bowls is from another large piece but split into two on the bandsaw. For some months now I've been using Let's Resin Casting Resin, the 50-50 mix, and as deep as I'm pouring this in some of the molds and the bowls that I make here, it doesn't crack. All of these bowls that I make out of the epoxy and some burl or another is extremely profitable. Stick around to the end and you can see why. Did have some leftover epoxy, so some pine cones hanging around shoved into another mold and a fourth blank. That'll be for another video at a later date. I use Etsy to sell all of my projects. Cost of sales has been kept to minimum on that platform. I'm pretty happy with it. That's all three blanks demolded and ready for the lathe. I'll turn off my mic now and you can sit back and relax and watch it all come to fruition. See you at the end. I hope you enjoyed the video. It's getting towards the end now where I have some still shots of the finished product. You can see here the clear, the purple and the blue ocean bowl, all three together. The Let's Resin Casting Epoxy also serves as tabletop, which I use for the finishes on all three of these bowls. I'd appreciate you dropping a comment below. If you liked the video, please hit that button. If you really liked it, subscribe, press the bell. So until next time, guys, I appreciate you all watching. See you then. Cheers.